for more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Breaking record set by the Thalaiva is no picnic. But Salman Khan's Tube Light seems to have done this with such ease, and that will leave us short of words. No one can forget the teaser of Rajnikanth's Kabali, which was dramatic, fascinating, exciting and enchanting. So much so that it was the most liked teaser of Indian cinema, having earned 4,64,300 likes in a span of 382 days. But wait a minute, what do we see here? The teaser is slipping down to the second position. Well, who might have usurped the position of the Thalaiva? It's the teaser of Salman Khan's Tube Light. What? But it's barely been a fortnight since it was launched. Well, actually less than that to be precise. As per the latest data, the teaser of Tube Light has earned 4,64,400 likes in just 13 days. Thus breaking the records which Kabali took a year to set. Now this feat does remind us of the tagline of Tube Light, Kya Tumhe Yakeen Hai? And it seems that makers ko sach mein yakeen hai. With so much of love being showered on the teaser, we wonder what new milestone the trailer will achieve. What do you think? Drop in your comments in the section below. Ever since the news of Shah Rukh being a part of Tube Light had been revealed, fans of the two Khans were delighted. While SRK's cameo role had been kept under wraps initially, news did leak out and my word, what a ripple it caused. And banking on this fever, the makers teased the viewers even more by showing us a glimpse of a fire-spitting magician in the teaser. Sadly, as the magician's face was kept hidden, all we could do was guess, and relying on the information that SRK plays the magician, we just summed it up. Nonetheless, this one glimpse whetted the appetite of fans, and so the makers played a wee bit more. But just when we thought that their SRK is nowhere to be seen, the last couple of seconds has a blink and you miss it seen by the Badshah. But wow, we get to see him doing his signature arm spread pose, and there is no dispute that it is the SRK himself. Unbelievable, isn't it? So play the trailer once more and pause at 2 minute 8 seconds to see SRK come alive on the screen. Well, this did fill us with delight. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.